Good morning, children. In our last class, we are on Unit 2, My Amazing Body. We have completed new words, 30 new words. Then we did reading of page number 162. After that, we have completed test book. In that test book, what we have written? That some parts I can see. Eyes, ears, nose. Then hands and tongue. After that, children, we have completed these are my sense organs. That sense organs we have completed in our previous class. And I told you to draw a part of a body of whether a girl or a boy, and you have to label the parts. So many of you still not did that. So very neatly draw it and you have to label with the help of textbook page number 162. There they have given a picture of a girl. You can draw the same and you label the parts. Or if you want, you can draw a body parts and label as many as you can. Already we know more parts which we have already completed in our bridge course. That even eyebrows, eyes. So if you know all those parts, you can add and write it. So now, children, unit 2, My Amazing Body. From that, we have completed the full page 162. Let us move to page number 163. So, before we do reading and some activity work, what we will do? I will write new words for you. So, open your notebook. Write today's date. Heading of that unit, My Amazing Body. Compulsory you have to write the heading and you have to put the date. And what is your classwork? We will write the words. I will write it on the board. We will read it with spelling. Then afterwards you can copy it down as your homework. Then as homework you have to write one more time. After your class is over, one more time write it. And you have to send two pages. One page is classwork. At top you write classwork. And on homework, after the class time is over, you have to write one more time. That is your homework. Okay, children, write new words with me. Shall I write on the board? Yes. Start. See, children, I have written 20 words for you. These words are from page number 163. So, shall we start writing? Now, keep your pencil down. Look straight at the board. After reading, I will give you the time. You can pause your video and you complete your classwork. So, the first one is important. What is the first word? Word I have written? Important. I-M-P-O-R-T-A-N-T. Important. Second one, parts. P-A-R-T-S. Parts. Now see, children, one word is being repeated again and again. But when we are writing that particular words, you have to by heart it so that you can perfectly, you know, what is that? And your pronunciation will be good. Third one, inside. I-N-I-N-S-I-D-E, side. Inside. I-N-S-I-D-E, inside. Fourth one is hard. H-E-A-R-T, hard. Fourth one is hard. H-E-A-R-T, hard. Fifth one is pump. P-U-M-P, pump. Next one is blood. B-L-O-O-D, blood. Now what is the color of the blood? Red. What is the color of the blood? Red. Now see, children, your heart pumps. What it pumps? It pumps the blood. And that blood reaches to the whole parts of your body. So this is what I will show you. I will show you a heart. And I will explain you how the blood, it pumps the blood. Seventh one is whole. W-H-O-L-E. Whole. Whole body means from our brain to our toes. Eighth one. Brain. B-R-A-I-N. Brain. Ninth one. Think. T-H-I-N-K. Think. Controls. What is the ninth? Tenth one. Controls. C-O-N-T-R-O-L-S, controls. 11th one, protected. by our brain is protected by the skull. Lungs. Lungs are our inner organ of our body. L-U-N-G-S. Lungs. And what is the function of the lungs? We respirate. We breathe in oxygen. So with the help of lungs, we do inhaling and exhaling. L-U-N-G-S. Lungs. 14th one. Breathe. B-R-E-A-T-H-E. The air, the oxygen, what we breathe, it reaches to the lungs. 15th one, stomach. S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. 16th one, doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R, doctor. 17th one, stethoscope. S-T-E-T-H-O-S-C-O-P-E, stethoscope. Stethoscope, you know, the doctor puts in his ear and with that stethoscope he keeps on your chest, on your body, and he checks your fever and your heartbeat. So with the stethoscope, the doctor checks your body temperature and your heartbeat. Heartbeat, H-E-A-R-T, heart, B-E-A-T, beat. Now children, one question, one thing I am telling you. Now, after your class is over, see, your heart is on your left side. So, take your right hand, keep it on your heart, and for exact 1 minute, count how many times your heart beats. When you are in normal condition, see your heartbeat. When after exercising, you run a lot, then you stop and just keep the head and just count your heartbeats. Okay, next class I will ask you this one. So what is this heartbeat? H-E-A-R-T, heart, B-E-A-T, beat, heartbeat. Mirror, M-I-R-R-O-R, mirror. Now daily you, after a bath, when you dress up, you have to comb the hair. What do? You just see the mirror. Isn't it? You all are looking, standing in front of a mirror and getting dressed up. Yes. Moisture. M-O-I-S-T-U-R-E. Moisture. So once again, shall we read all the words? See here. Important. Read with me. Important. Parts. Inside. Heart. Pump. Blood. Hole. 8th one is brain. Think. Controls. Protected. Skull. Lungs. Breathe. Stomach, doctor, stethoscope, heartbeat, mirror, moisture. Now children, note down your homework. You have to write these words. Classwork is one time and homework. So children, you have to write very neatly. Classwork one time. This is your classwork. So now pause the video. Write it very neatly one time. After your class time is over, again you have to write it one time. So two times you have to write, and two photos click and send to me. That is today's work. So before this, shall we read once again? Important. Parts. Inside. Heart. Pump. Blood. Hole. Brain. Think. Controls. Protected. Skull. Lungs. Breathe. Stomach. Doctor. Stethoscope. Heartbeat. Mirror. Moisture. These are your new words to you. Do your homework. Send it to me on time. Don't miss your homework. Be present all day. Okay children, take care. Bye.